And our producer worked with the new producer on this one, and I mean we've all been friends with him forever. James, they've been inseparable since they were like, you know, like 13 or 14 or something. So it was cool to come full circle and have him as our producer. But he
That's
also
cool.
brought out a lot of that new element to it, I think. He had a lot to do with the low end on it, and I think he had a lot to do with just getting the best out of us individually as far as like our performances on the album go.